Hey, everybody, Joe Costello. We are getting ready for Worldwide Technology Raceway, and we're going to be in race three of the countdown, and it's going to be great, which means we're near Jerry Haas's race car shop. And so we've come to Jerry Haas Race Cars, the birthplace of most pro stock race cars. And this is the man, Jerry Haas, who is also Mount Hartford's truck driver. But that's a different story. What's up, Jerry? Thank you for the invite.
I'm glad to have you all here. It means it's a big honor to me to have you all came over and check out what we do. You know, I mean, we build a lot of race cars around here and, for a little bit of everything, you know, and, my life is, this is my family building cars for people. And it's just a big family to me. It means a lot to me.
Well, it is amazing. And just this is your office. This is where it all happens. No big receptionist or anything. Someone walks through the door, they see Jerry Haas sitting at his desk with like the history of the sport right behind.
Well, I guess that's what it is. My wife's over there. She runs the place when she comes in. But other than that, I'm here every day while I'm not out driving Matt's truck.
Well, exactly, which is a different thing. I guess I should say congratulations on winning the U.S. Nationals as a truck driver.
Oh, I was pumped up on that. Then he turned around and went to Reading and won that. I'm going, holy cow, this is awesome. And just to be part of Matt and them, you know, they're like family to me, and they're just great people.
Definitely got a Wally right here. Got a couple of them, in fact, from exactly that.
Yeah, U.S. Nationals in Norwalk, and then we got Denver over there up in the sky, and another one, Matt's. He always sends me one of them, and it means a lot to me.
So how long have you been here in this location? Like, give us the history of Jerry Haas Race Cars.
I started this shop in 87. I built this shop here. Then I added on in 92 over on the other side. And before that, I was working at home. I had a 30 by 66 garage. I worked, but I was a tool and die maker engineer then. And it got to be, what do I want to do? I know what I love to do. Can I do it? Well, I had all my family support, and here I am today.
Amazing. And I didn't throw the number out there, but the way I look at it, you've won every pro stock world championship that Erica hasn't won. Right? Because she uses Rick Jones cars. Other than that, all the champions, certainly in the 2000s, are Jerry Haas race cars. Is that accurate?
You're 100% right. And, you know, the Warren Johnsons, the Darrell Aldermans, oh my God, I just have to sit down and write out a list, but we're proud of every one of them.
Well, right over your shoulder, Haas and Alderman, right? Like, you have been a fixture in NHRA Pro Stock for so many years. What is it about this class, Pro Stock, the factory hot rods? You know, there's been up and downs recently, but we both love it. But what is it that grabbed you as a chassis builder, as a driver, as someone who devotes, you know, the large portion of your life to that class?
Well, it's a car, to me, you relate to what you drive on the street. And to make that car go fast, and all the technology in the cars today, especially when we first, you know, I was built this shop, then to now, it's just unreal. You know, it's like a Cessna to a F-15, you know. But these guys have got this racing down to a science, and it's really tight. And that's what makes racing good, tight racing.
Excellent. So we came to visit Jerry, and then we thought, hey, we should do a bit. And we just got to see the shop, but I don't want you to show us anything that's super top secret, but can you show us something?
Oh, we'll show you a few things.
All right, come show us.
Okay.
Let's follow Jerry.
Right here is Frank Manzel's new Pro Mod car.
Oh, he's telling us stuff. Okay, go ahead.
Now, this is Frank Manzel's new Pro Mod car, Mike Castellano. And we just started on that. And this right over here is Rick Horde FX car.
We're seeing it all. We're seeing it all.
This is Brandon Foster. It's a pro stock car coming.
Come on back here.
We're seeing it all, guys. This is it. Inside Jerry Haas Race Cars. And my private fun thing that it had is now shared with everybody.
This is Jesse Alexander FX car. It's getting ready to go to the paint shop here next week. And right behind it is a AA car. It's coming right along. It's going on this jig right after that one goes off. And then in here we build all of our component parts for the cars we build. And those two people work in there. And then back here is a chassis jig
that's the pro stock chassis jig back there. Can we show that?
it's a pro stock car on there right now, but we build them all on that jig. In other words, Pro Mod, FX, they all get built on that one jig. We have different deals. We lay it out with a laser, you know. And
got a car back here,
Mike Dahl, comp car. We've got it fixed. He had some problems with it, and that's it.
Amazing. But it's not it, though. It's just, you think of all the history that's here. You know what I love the best, honestly? Yeah, Ken, let's go. If you're cool with going, follow Jerry, guys. Follow Jerry. You guys follow Jerry. Like, attention in the pits. We'll just follow the man. Of course, you got Mike Castellanos here hanging out. Sorry, Mike, you're in the bit. It's just as simple as that. Come over to the other side. What do we got here, Jerry?
This we call assembly side over here. This is a car here for Frank Bollinger. We're doing a bunch of updating work for it. Well, we rebuilt it completely. It was originally a Warren Johnson car, and we just made a lot of changes to it, and it's a brand new car now. And then over here on the other side is a guy from named Mel Kier. It's an Oldsmobile car. It's a Pro Mod type car, no prep car, but it's twin turbos on it, and it should be a pretty fast car.
What I like is that it's an old Cutlass, like body style that was so popular, but has kind of gone away, but now is back. You're building a new one.
Absolutely. You know, diversity, I think, is a lot out there. You know, you can't have the same thing on everything.
No, definitely
different
not.
Cars, you know, there's the fans up in them stands. They all got different cars they like. So if you can make something that they like.
Why it's a big deal that the Quadras have Mustangs out there. And as much as, you know, people say that whole Pro Marrow thing, and I do understand it. It just is what it is. That's the cutting edge.
Absolutely, you know, and talking about the Quadras, you know, David Quadra winning top sportsman down in Charlotte, that was awesome. I used to go down to Monterey every year and help his dad and the boys. I've got a picture of me holding both of them. And they was in diapers at the time.
You had a pretty good weekend out there in Charlotte with Greg Anderson. That's one of yours. David Quadra, one of yours. You, there were a couple more, weren't there?
Dallas Glenn, you know, he was runner up there in pro stock. Also, Dylan Stott, top sportsman Mustang. I was hoping and praying the two Mustangs could run each other in the finals, but they hurt their engine. So, but anyway, then John DeFlorian, my foreman, he won number one qualifier and won the Mountain Motor Pro Stock car, and it was a great weekend.
The Factory X car.
Oh, the Factory X, I'm sorry.
There's so many winners coming out of Jerry Haas' shop last week that we're, like, having trouble keeping track of them.
Yeah, Greg Stanfield, you know, he won number one qualifier and won that race, you know, and that's a growing class. It's gonna do good.
I was most stunned. You mentioned John DeFlorian, that he's actually working. Like, when we walked in, like, this guy's actually working. I thought he just told people where to be.
Well, we all work in here.
What did you say about everybody that works at this shop must know how to weld?
If you can't weld, you can't work here.
That is awesome. Jerry, thanks for a little inside tour of Jerry Haas Race Cars. Thank you for what you do. Folks, this is like living in history of NHRA drag racing. Just the decals. My favorite thing is the decals. Jenkins competition, the decals you've got on all of your toolboxes everywhere. Yep. History of the sport. It's awesome. Jerry, thank you.
Thank you.